superhero supply store? The lady who runs it always seems to be in some sort of trouble. You'll learn to tune it out.
Citizens of Chronopolis are reminded not to wantonly deface public property. Specifically, stop putting those weird top hats on top of things.
I'm telling you, search Heroes Wrestle Scorpions. It's on like 3 gazillion views already.
Hmm? Oh, sorry. It's just people have usually run away screaming or tried to set me on fire by now. It's actually quite a relief to be able to have a real conversation. After that episode in the tomb, I'm just about ready for a change of pace. In fact, I was rather hoping to try my hand at this hero lock. Do you think you could show me the ropes? Then it's settled. Lead the way, teacher, and show me the awesome art of heroism. That person screams. Does that mean they need help or they won some kind of cash prize? I've heard conflicting reports. Ah, yes, the pulverizing. And worry not, citizen. You have been rescued.
Get away from me!
What? But I'm... Well, that could have gone better. Let's try someone else. Maybe I need to work on my bedside manner? Hey, just think. If you're injured, you won't have to look very far for a bandage. Another helpless victim. Let's shave them. Is that the expression? Hey, buddy. It's okay. You're safe now.
He's hideous. Run away.
Huh? What did I do wrong that time? Third time lucky? Come on. Hopefully we can find someone else in trouble. Wait. Hoping someone in trouble is bad, isn't it? Okay. This time I'm going to try a different approach that will work for sure.
Long live President Zola!
This place is a bare-faced liar. I have friends from both the east side and the west side of the city, so...
No! Help me!
Nowadays, that place has really gone downhill.
I hope you're
friends. Hey there, buddy. Don't worry, you're safe now, so submit to your safety at once. Somehow I think I'm actually getting worse at this. How does anyone actually do this job? You make it look so easy. So, is it me? Am I truly so terrifying to behold? It would seem a different approach is required here. Something on a grander scale, perhaps. My old pal Morbius would probably have some good ideas if I could find him. Could you do me another favor? If you see Morbius, tell him Mommy is ready to initiate Operation MASH.
Imagine being outside of the authority.
Or demands are to be called on me today.
Of course, I don't feel bad about turning in my own brother. He jaywalked. Can you think of anything more insulting to the supremacy of the Empire?